I'm in Marion Local with head coach Tim Goodwin. Coach, how does everyone look so far?
We're a work in progress. We got two scrimmages down as of right now, and we got one coming up tomorrow. So hopefully we'll show some signs of improvement tomorrow.
And what do you look for in those scrimmages?
Well, this year is different. It just depends on the year. But this year we were replacing our entire offense. So we're just trying to put something together out there on the field that resembles good football.
Well, how have you implemented your system since you started here all those years ago?
First of all, you implement what you think is good, but, you know, you're constantly tweaking and constantly changing. So every year we, especially offensively, we try to emphasize what we feel we can do well. And then as the season goes on, just keep right on changing and adapting.
How have your new seniors kind of risen to the challenge of being the new leaders of this team?
It's a work in progress. They're good kids. They haven't played a lot of varsity action yet. So that's good because they're hungry and they're excited about getting their chance. So, you know, we're excited about seeing them out on the field and because they deserve it.
How about your freshmen rising up your first year or their first year, rather, playing high school ball?
We actually have a couple pretty talented freshmen this year, one that's pushing for varsity time right now. But generally, we don't get too excited about freshmen. You know, they're trying to learn our system, and the nice thing at a small school, we all practice together, so they see what the older guys are doing and how they do it.
How do you have your older players kind of take the younger players under their wing?
Well, that's where tradition comes in, and the expectations. You know, the coaches set the line for the expectation, but it's up to the seniors really to police that line. And we tell them every year that whatever level the senior they're at as a senior, you know, everyone else is going to be below you. So, you know, it depends on where you want the rest of the team at. You got to raise your own expectations of yourself, and then the others will follow.
What are your thoughts on your week one matchup?
We got Woodlawn, Indiana again. It should be a good game. We got them here, which is nice. We haven't seen them yet. We're going to trade films here on Saturday. So, you know. It's a week one. I mean, anything can happen week one, so you just try to survive.
What did you learn coaching from last year that you'll take with you this season?
You learn, every year, I think. When you're coaching or teaching or anything like that, every day it's like you're drawing the line and you got to enforce the line in terms of, you know, behavior and expectations, and sometimes they challenge the line. And so, you just got to remain firm and keep firm on the expectations and what you will accept and what you won't.
And lastly, you mentioned tradition. And how are you going to take that to next season and extend that tradition?
Tradition means a lot of things, but to me it means how we're going to prepare. The off season now is over. You know, we're into the late preseason, about ready to start a regular season. But, you know, we're going to prepare every week for an opponent that we're going to respect, and we're going to go out there on Friday nights and we're going to try to execute what we've practiced, and we're going to do the best that we can. And that's where we're at.
Coach Tim Goodwin of Marion Local, thank you, and stay tuned for more team previews on WOSN.